Hey everyone, and thank you for taking the time to learn more about ActiveCampaign's platform. Today, we're going to focus on the automation section. And with automation, you can automate the repetitive and really focus on the impactful. The format of the automations tool enables continuous testing and tweaking along the way, so you can repeat what works and improve upon what doesn't. The automation builder provides the infrastructure to create sequences, which begin with a trigger, followed by actions based on the logic for the situation. A huge time saver comes with the automation recipes that our team has created. Simply select a recipe from the options listed and customize it on your own. Perhaps you have a sales team that can reach out and offer customer demos. Simply automate the back end of your process so the sales team doesn't miss a beat, and assign a team member a task to reach out to a lead via a phone or one-off email. Invite them to a coffee if you're in the same city. A personal touch goes a long way. Maybe you want to create a welcome or onboarding sequence to engage your leads, or a sales task follow-up automation to ensure your customers are receiving the attention they deserve. Another way to ensure your team has full insight into the quality of your leads is through lead scoring. This allows you to add or remove points based on somebody's actions or lack thereof. Through the goals condition, we're able to define the purpose of their marketing, measure its effectiveness, and leverage different paths of communication depending on when a contact achieves a certain goal. This allows the content of your message to change based on when the contact achieves the goal to create a more relevant message. Setting up an automation with goals allows you to nurture contacts toward your desired conversion. Have contacts skip parts of an automation no longer relevant to them. And act on those who don't convert. Through the goals condition, you're able to have simplified workflows which can target both contacts who are converting and those who aren't. The goals reporting will help you understand the effects of your marketing and create data-oriented decisions. If you're an e-commerce business, automations allows you to track purchase history and convert more abandoned carts into purchases using the different triggers and actions available in the platform. And with the if-else action, you can ensure your contacts get the right information based on what they've done. For example, after sending a welcome email, you would want to send different content to someone who has opened it versus who has not. We've just scratched the surface on what you can do with automations. There are so many different ways to approach this. Once you've set up the relevant automations for your business, you can sit back and let them run while you focus on the other important things in your day.